channel. So today I'm going to the Crawford market. I'm also here with my sister. So she wanted to buy some props for her vlog. So we'll be shopping for that. Yeah, let's see. If you're completely clueless and don't know a thing about Crawford market, so Crawford market is basically located near South Bombay area. So for reaching there, you can take a local till Church Gate or Marine Lines, and when you get down at the station, just take a taxi and ask them to take you to Crawford Market. Every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you. When you reach Crawford Market, you will get completely lost over there, but don't worry, there are many people to help you out. So we went to the flower lane first, where there were many tiffins and many trays, and basically they had many fake stuff like the fake flowers, fake grass, carpets, mats, and some showpiece items. There were many stalls with fake flowers and fake leaves like this, and it was overwhelming. So if you don't get your perfect deal in the first shot, don't worry, there were many vendors over there. You could just carry on and ask some third or fourth vendor on the street, because there were many vendors, and that's why I named it Flower Lane. They also had these pots for your in-house nursery, and they also had these cute pebbles that you could use for your aquarium. And also I guess they deal in like wholesale marriage flower stuff. The whole lane was filled with flower vendors, and there were only flower and garden equipments over here. Not equipments, basically the decorative stuff. So next we went to the fashion lane. So in this lane there were many clothes, like there were palazzos, t-shirts and lingerie, accessories, stuff like that. We also went to the kitchen lane, where there were many kitchen stuff, like there were these beautiful kettles, cups, plates, and also there was this beauty section where they were selling like, I don't know, like first copy beauty products. I don't recommend that. Oh my god, these chai cups look so cute. Also there were many quirky crockery over there. We got all that we needed and then we proceeded home. But I must tell you that this place was very crowded. So if you're ever planning to visit this place, definitely visit during weekdays, that too, like in the morning, because otherwise it would be very crowded. Alright, so I just got back home and I'll show you all what I got from there. So we got this fake grass thing, which my sister will be using for her vlog. It feels very much real, like it does not look fake, at least in real. And the quality is also very nice. It's not of cheap quality. It feels very nice, and y'all can use it for like photography or even for your balcony or something like that. And the grass, like the fake grass on it, it also does not come out. It's properly stitched into it and it's of good quality. So we also got this cute fake plants, like these, not plants exactly, it's like a pot, but it has a fake succulent into it. It looks very cute, and I like my sister, she also got it in red color, and these two look so cute. also she got these fake flowers which she'll be using for her blog. She also got this coaster kind of thing. Yeah. It's very pretty and it's also of good quality. And yeah, that's all we got from there. And it was very crowded over there, as y'all can see in the vlog. So definitely visit during weekdays, cause that time it won't be crowded. And also carry water bottles and a hat. A hat is a must. It's so hot out there. Alright, so that was it for today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all enjoyed this video, please do give it a huge thumbs up and also subscribe and join our small but amazing family. And oh my god guys, we crossed 100 subscribers. Thank you so much for helping me do that, and it's all because of you guys. I promise I'll make more such fun videos for you guys. Just let me know what you'll want to see next. And thank you so much. Thank you. It really means a lot. And if you're a new viewer, consider subscribing and joining a small but amazing family. I at least try to make new videos each week. So yeah. Also follow me on Instagram for fashion content. I post all my outfits over there, and also you'll get to see some behind the scenes stuff. Remember, you guys are awesome. So don't let anybody dull your shine. Until then, I love you so much.